Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In the previous lecture, we have learnt about the law of constant proportion, the law of conservation of matter, and size of the atom. Our next topic is the mass of an atom. The mass of an atom is concentrated in its nucleus, and it is due to the protons and neutrons in it. The number proton plus neutron in atomic nucleus is called atomic mass number. Atomic mass number is equal to number of protons plus number of neutrons present in the nucleus of the atom. Protons and neutrons are together called nucleons. An atom is very tiny. It was not possible for the scientist of 19th century to measure atomic mass accurately. Therefore, the concept of relative mass of an atom was put forth. Relative mass of the atom. The hydrogen atom, being the lightest, was initially chosen as reference atom, since the hydrogen atom is the smallest one and the lightest, therefore it is chosen as reference atom. The relative mass of hydrogen atom, which has only one proton in its nucleus, was accepted as 1. The magnitude of relative atomic masses of various atoms become equal to their atomic mass of mass number. Let us see how to express relative mass of nitrogen atom having accepted the relative atomic mass of hydrogen as 1. Mass of one nitrogen atom is 14 times that of the hydrogen atom. The relative mass of nitrogen is 14. This is how the relative masses of various elements were determined. On this scale, the relative atomic masses of many elements came out to be fractional. Therefore, the course of time, different atoms were chosen as reference atom. Finally, in 1961, the carbon atom was selected as reference atom. The carbon atom, relative mass of a carbon atom was accepted as 12. The relative atomic mass of one hydrogen atom compared to the carbon atom becomes 12 multiplied by 1 upon 12, that is equal to 12 multiplied by 1 upon 12 is equal to 1. Mass of the proton and one neutron on the scale of relative atomic masses is approximately 1. Term is unified mass. Unified mass is highly accurate method for measuring the mass of an atom directly. Instead of relative mass, unified mass has now been accepted as the unit of atomic mass, and it is called delta. Its symbol is U, and 1 U is equal to 1.6605394 multiplied by 10^-27 kilogram. 1 U is equal to 1.6605394 multiplied by 10^-27 kg. chemical symbols of the elements. Chemical symbols. Dalton used certain signs represent elements. For example, this sign for hydrogen and this sign for copper. Today we use the symbols determined by IUPAC. These are official names and symbols and are used all over the world. The current method of choosing chemical symbols is based on the method invented by Berzelius. According to this method, the symbol of an element is either the first letter or the first and second specific letter in its name. Of the two letters, the first is a capital letter and the second is small. Molecules of element and compounds. Atoms of some elements such as helium, neon have independent existence. It means that these elements are in a monoatomic molecular state. Sometimes two or more atoms of element combine to form molecule of that element. Such elements are in a polyatomic molecular state. For example, the element oxygen, nitrogen are in a diatomic molecular state as O2 and O2. O2 and means diatomic molecular state. When atoms of different elements combine with each other, the molecules of compound are formed. In other words, compounds are formed by chemical attraction between different elements. Your homework for today is to write the symbols for nitrogen, magnesium, cadmium, carbon, sulfur and potassium. So meet you in the next lecture. Thank you.